disorder. Scheiser, Kirsten Watson. Gus Farland comes in. Out of the comfort of that bullpen. And into the rain. 3-4-5 coming up for the Dodgers here. It's Freddie Freeman to lead off. Jumps on the first pitch, sends a high fly ball up into the raindrops. Comes down with him to left. Wow. It's amazing. As we sit here in the booth, that ball left the bat and it was headed for right center field. And by the time it landed, Tim left. Look at this route. Oh no, you take it.
And then he almost had to keep going.
It is right. It is very strong, but the wind, the higher you go up. And Freddie hit that one a mile high.
One away from Will Smith.
And a ball from Imanaga. Imanaga's obviously got the physical ability, but also a thinking man's pitcher. Is it going to pop up into the wind?
The number one teeth whitening brand in America, Crest.
Scared of a little blood? Dr. Garcia?
Whoa!
Crest Reality Checkup.
Bleeding gums are serious, Jamie. I must be brushing too hard. No, it's actually a sign of bacterial infection, one that gets fresh to other parts of the body. Check this out.
Unlike other toothpastes, Crest gum detoxifies antibacterial fluoride works below the gum line to help heal gums and stop bleeding.
That saves the day, huh? No reason to fear.
The number one toothpaste brand in America, Crest.
Power Wash has three cleaning boosters not found in traditional dish soaps that remove food and grease 5 times faster. And because it cleans so well, you can replace multiple cleaning products for counters, stoves, and even laundry stains. Try Dawn Power Wash Dish Spray. Grand Power, helping you buy better.
Forced into this great job because they are trying to get this game in at least 5 innings, because between the Cubs schedule and the Dodgers schedule, there's real no convenient way to get these two teams back together again because of the way their schedules lay out. So Major League Baseball, before the game, has said, do everything you can to get this game in. And so I don't think we're going to see any give up from the grounds crew or the umpiring crew.